All right, let's leave.
Everybody's gone. Did they all just vanish?
Probably. And if their plan's working, communication with the outside would be cut off too.
That's no good.
For a while?
Yeah. Didn't stop me from getting killed, though. Anyway, enough talk. Let's get moving.
All right.
First stop is Yugenzaka.
Let's get moving. It's been a while. I got the controls figured out. I had to look up a guide on how I wanted my controls to be.
The fog's still here.
Stay away from that stuff. It's dangerous.
What's that?
Let's check it out.
Look who's here.
They're in our way. Take them out. It's on!
I missed this game. I honestly did.
You're out of ether. Find some ether crystals and fill back up. Finished. All that's left is the gate. Hey, get out of there. You're gonna get hurt.
Oh, that's fog. I was looking at the brown, the red stuff.
Good. So we can still cleanse the gates. Hey, take a look inside the shrine. Not that way. Go check out that shrine. Katashiro. We can use those.
Oh.
We're done here. Let's move on.
A dog?
wasn't planning on it.
All right. I think we have to go this way. Dog.
What's he barking at?
Over there. We can stop this. There's still time to save them. Those things have already done enough to this city.
Oh, man.
The fog must have turned them into spirits.
Yes.
Let's see if we can't help out a little. Why don't you get out one of those katashiro?
They got sucked in.
Looks like it worked. Okay, now for step two. See if you can find a phone booth around here.
Do they still have those?
Just go find one, kid.
God, I'm tired. My eyes are so heavy. I could fall asleep right now while recording. Jesus Christ. Okay.
Now what?
Pick up the receiver. I'll connect us.
Whoa, what did...
Ed built these things. Hold that katashiro up to it.
What the fuck?
Anyone the fog turned into a spirit should go back to normal once we send them outside.
What is this thing?
Ooh. Cutscene.
It's him.
A futile endeavor. Only I hold the key to these souls' salvation. Now stand aside.
Did he kill him?
You are no savior.
Stand aside. Come on. We need to get out there and help as many spirits as we can.
Sure. All right. I'm gonna end it here. I'm tired. I know I've only been recording for 10 minutes, but hey, that's one video, so you know.
So, is this Ed guy still alive somewhere?
That was supposed to be the plan.